Yeah. No, it's a ghost. Get out of here, Phantom Ganon. Weak. Oh my goodness. I still have three fairies, right? First try ever try. Just gotta pucker up a little bit, but you get it. That's right. No escape. No escape for one of us, anyway. That's a big dragon. That's a big dragon. Yeah. Wish. 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 Oh. I'll take it. Ooh. Okay, use me. You two are about to get a little bit of that old slash and stab. No. You two, slash and stab. Oh my god, they had you in that little thing for 7 years? 7 years they had you in there? Lady in the Iron Mask. Somebody's gonna get slashed and stabbed. Nay, somebody needs to get slashed and stabbed. Can I do this? Is that something I can do? Thank you. Oh, weak. Oh my god, what a creepy ass wink. Yo, how about an ice blast, though? Oh, I killed him. Told you, slash and stab.
I hate
Get that bottle timing down, you know what I'm saying? I just got here. I was just swinging it around down there just to see how fast or slow it was, and yeah, we're gonna make our first attempt with the bottle. Oh, he got me already. All right, Ganondorf. All right, bud. Oh, that one was on me. Oh, I think I was supposed to blast him with a light arrow. All right. I'm figuring it out. I'll sit here and bottle you all day, bruh. Oh, I turned.
Oh.
I gotta stop turning. I'm just not even gonna touch that button. Or the control stick. Oh, that doesn't look good. Oh, that doesn't look good. Now you're getting hit with a spirit bomb. I did it again. I did it again. I turned again. Oh, not this. What is the point of having a shield that absorbs light and energy if it can't absorb both light and energy? Oh, Jesus. Oh, he's doing it again. Oh, he's doing it again. There's no way to avoid it. Bottle strats. It's the only way to do it. Matilda. I'm sure you got a very philosophical speech planned for this very moment. But what we gotta do is bounce. Oh my god, they're the worst enemies in the game! Oh! Backflips won't help. Sambo! Stop it! Thank you. Listen, there's something about killing a flying guy and escaping from a falling tower that says, this is just a little too easy. I don't think it's over yet. People are supposed to glow like that, bud. Let's just cut out the middleman here. Ganon, you're a bitch, bitch. I deserve that. Snug it right between his legs for the old coup de grace. Give him the down air, quick! Oh! Ooh, the old slash and stabber. Some serious hoodoo going on right here. Brutal. No, I didn't start it today. I've been kind of playing it over about a week. A couple hours here and there. Yeah, I don't know. Retro games have a special place in my being. So I kind of like to start the day with a little warm up, a little retro before we get into anything. I'm gonna hop over in the Discord in a few and see if Moses is hopping in the Sea of Thieves or something. Maybe do some sailing. It is Halloween week. Might do some alien. Get spooked a little bit. I'm not sure. Honestly, I wasn't planning to have this beaten yet. I know, a little sprout, dude. The sprout is the saddest thing in this game. Essentially, the whole Deku storyline. It's like you save everything in this game except the goddamn Deku tree. I'll play mostly anything. I do have my go-tos. Disney's Aladdin is a nice warm-up for the SNES. I like Joe and Mac. I like the SNES. It's a pretty solid system. But it is. It's multi-genre, you know. I don't stick to the action platformers like this. I like strategy games. We'll do, you know, some board games. We were playing Terraforming Mars yesterday. That was a pretty good one. I do. I like those new retro games. It's on the list, not next, but I want to spend some time in the new River City Ransom game, the underground one. It's just like a retro style beat 'em up. Yeah, River City Ransom, that's a gem for the NES. One shot? No, I haven't heard of it. Would you call it a gem? And what was it for? I'll definitely give it a look. I'm always looking for those older retro games that, or even if it's not truly retro, if it's a modern retro style, I'm always looking to check stuff out. I know Doki Doki, I just haven't played it. I should say I know of it. Okay. Okay. Dig that. One shot. I gotta write it down in my stream notes. I'm a very forgetful person, so I'll write that down. One shot. It's the only way I'm gonna remember to fix these auto messages from Moobot. Ooh, look at that. We're ending on a black and white snapshot. It's adorable.